Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about vacuum dewatering flooring. Concrete is a construction material which is used worldwide. It is a versatile material which can be utilized to cast any shape in construction work. In slab construction, for any structure like road, PCC, RCC, mass concreting, is required. Therefore, proper care should be taken for its quality. Vacuum dewatering concrete is one of the modern techniques to improve quality of concrete. To overcome deficiencies of regular concreting method for slab, it is utilized. Improve workability for ease in placing by use of more amount of water in mix, it is very useful. This technique maintains all the properties of concrete which is in conventional concrete. This system removes excess water from concrete by suction by using pump to maintain water cement ratio. It gives good finishing to concrete slab surface to provide smooth surface. It gives more tough and scratch and abrasion resistant surface. VDF floors are referred to provide a good concrete floor and known to achieve early strength. It provides dense and chemical and scratch resistant surface as compared to regular concrete. Instruments used for VDF and procedure. Vacuum dewatering pump. As shown in the photograph given, it is used for suction of excess water from the concrete. It is used to reduce 15 to 20% of water content from the concrete placed. It sucks all air bubble from the concrete during the placing. The second instrument used as floater machine. The photograph shows floater machine. It is done right after dewatering process. It makes cement more compact and enable for good finished surface. Third component is suction mat or trimix skin. As shown in photograph, it is made of two layers. First one is polypropylene top layer and bottom is net skin. It is special grade multi-layered polymer sheet having sufficient area to squeeze out excess water from concrete with the help of lateral perforated pipes provided in between the attached to pump. The next component for VDF is double beam screed vibrator. The photograph shown with double beam screed vibrator, it is provided with pump and two steel MS frames. It is a rack made up of steel and provided with vibrator unit along with pump. It is used to vibrate concrete to prepare compacted and leveled surface of concrete. Procedure for vacuum dewatering concrete. Preparation of subbase. After that, divide floor into number of panels. Preparation of framework using MS channels. Laying bars as per design in case of RCC and dowel bars of adjacent structures. Laying of concrete of specified mix such as M10, M15 or M20. Compacting concrete by using beam vibrator. Place suction mat or trimix skin over area specified for concrete. Start the pump to create a vacuum in mat and suck the excess water from concrete. It should be done immediately after vibration by using beam vibrator. And lastly, surface is finished by using floater machine. Need for VDF. It ensures quality of concrete by optimizing value of money. It provides high finish level surface. It improves wear and chemical resistance is improved. Additional water works as a lubricant medium to improve workability for mixing, placing and compaction, and after vibration excess quantity is removed by pump. VDF provides tough and chemical attack resistant concrete. This process reduces plastic shrinkage cracks as in conventional process. Excess water removal by using pump. This assembly shows the procedure for removing excess water which is entrapped in the concrete. Because we are utilizing more amount of water, it should be sucked from the pump, and this assembly shows how it is sucked from the water by using skin and pump. This is all our procedure for trimixing or vacuum dewatered flooring concrete. The use of VDF is worldwide now, and it is utilized for various tasks like road concrete pavement, industrial flooring, indoor sports complex flooring, parking area.